Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of Skyblock with. Dude, that's where you say your name.
I don't want to. I've decided to retire and become a lumberjack.
No.
I'm joking, eh? You guys all thought I was being serious. I was joking. I'm back, don't worry.
We still want to know what your name is, though, mate.
Really? They don't know my name and they've been watching it for this long.
I hope they know.
My name is Slogo Man. There's definitely no product placement.
The Slow-Mo guys and some other thing.
Yeah, sure, let's just say that. Ooh, I can make some ladders. Some ladders.
I hate it when I misplace blocks. It's so annoying. My mouse actually nearly died today.
Oh, R.I.P. mouse.
Not like a living mouse, like my gaming mouse.
I know.
I had to change the batteries in it.
Yes, that's good.
I didn't realise it was about to die, I left it running for the whole day. I didn't turn it off.
Wait, do you have a Bluetooth mouse? Sleep mode. Do you have a Bluetooth mouse then?
Yeah. Although next mouse I guess isn't gonna be Bluetooth because it disconnects occasionally and also the feedback isn't as good as a wired mouse.
Yeah, I'm not using it. I'm using a wired mouse.
Can you get up here and give me one log?
I don't have one log. I have about three stacks of planks.
Well, then give me four planks.
Okay.
Just throw four planks over the thing, yeah, and then just give them to me, literally.
What you? I get that. Oh yeah. 1, 2, 3.
That's fair because he gets rid of them as well.
He seems so. That was it.
Just type plank. Planks.
Oh yeah. Plank. Four.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I can now make the two trapdoors that are missing.
It's not cheating if you're not ashamed.
So I could cheat on my exams and say, well, it's not cheating because I'm not ashamed.
Yeah. Oh, I
probably shouldn't do that.
Stay in school, kids.
Says a kid.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't be a hypocrite.
I'm a big hypocrite.
I wrote on the wall this one time. There are three things I hate in life. Inconsistency, vandalism, lists, and irony.
What kind of lists?
Like a list of things. Do you not get it?
No.
I was saying I hate vandalism because I'm writing on a wall.
Oh.
I said lists because it's a list. I said irony because it's ironic, and I said inconsistency because I said five. Because I said three things and it was actually four.
Okay. I added two or three layers, I don't remember now how many I added. That's how good my memory is. I don't remember how many layers I've just added. I think it's three. So, Rach, speed up a tiny bit. Would be nice if I could move the mob system back 10 blocks away from spawn.
Yeah, I know.
Ah! Got shut off.
Anyway, I've done my,
your homework.
I'm officially no longer a lumberjack.
Yay. Well, that tree farm looks alright.
I'm gonna go cut some trees down. I'm no longer a lumberjack, so I'm gonna chop some trees down. Hey, I just got an apple straight away. Nice. Nah, I'm not gonna destroy that. I need some shears, dude.
Hey, I see a lot more mobs up there now.
Yep. The good thing is this should grow in day and in day and night because I put so many torches around.
Yeah, I think I'm done now. So that is now 6 layers. So I've added 3.
Coolio. Okay, we now have quite a lot of oak, and we're going to get loads of oak now.
That's good. How about putting some birch down? Because we have
birch. I forgot about that. Yeah, I'll make a birch. I'll put the birch. How many birch saplings do we even have?
I think we only have 1 or 2.
Pardon?
Can't even find them.
I think we have 1.
Huh. My viewers are probably like, there's a whole chest with food, why do you keep refilling your bowl?
Yeah, I know.
Using your axe is inefficient because it breaks the axe. And
I know.
It breaks at the same speed as well, so it's completely useless.
I'm just going to use the sapling.
Can I have some wood so I can carry on with my design here? Ah, I broke that leaf again.
Yeah, you can have some wood.
Like logs.
Okay, let's just do that. And yeah, okay. We'll have this.
Thank you.
Do you want more than that?
You just picked it all up.
Have that.
Thanks.
We've got a lot of food.
Okay.
Ooh.
I'm gonna try to make this place look nice. I don't know where this path is going, but it's gonna go somewhere. I don't like.
Every time I turn around, another tree is grown.
But okay, I'll just move the path slightly. This is. I'll just do this then. Your axe broke.
Yep.
Okay, we can't destroy that grass yet. Oh, I'm gonna be placing a little bit of cobble. Please forgive me.
I wanna see my FPS, 115, 110.
I'm getting no lag.
Oh no, no lag, nice.
Wait, maybe it's only upside down, half slabs. No? Wait, did it like somehow miraculously fix itself?
I don't know.
Nope. Wow.
Wait, okay,
so I guess it's only applies to normal cobble. Wait, why am I making this again? Wait, no, it should be the underside of the cobble.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I need cobble.
I was like, why is my inventory not
140. 95. I went down to 95. That's not too bad. Oh, this is horrible. And like loads of that fell as well.
I'm down 17 there.
Whew. That's the way I'm like, oh no.
I am lagging now when I'm placing these blocks.
That's the way I'm like, oh no, I went down to 19. And you're like, I went down to 17.
Yeah, but my FPS is lowered already.
I think my average has gone down. Stop growing, you stupid trees!
Just don't break them. Yet. It's
Believe I kind of want to see what...
It's a lot more rewarding to break them all in one go, because it's, like, so satisfying.
I kind of want to see what it all looks like when they're all done, when it's all fully grown.
It's going to be a first here.
Face. I'm just going to run away from the lag. That's how it works, right?
No,
if you go away, if you go away from the person that's making the lag, it won't.
Yeah, because I wasn't really lagging too much up there. Oh, placing planks is bad as well.
Ooh, that's placing saplings is fine. Wait, let's see about placing torches. Yeah, obviously torches are fine. If I place wooden planks,
it's not all the time. It's just sometimes.
Ooh, was that me or was that you?
I think it was both of us.
I just placed 5 planks, and I only got it on the 5th. I don't know, man.
Upside... No, right way up, half slabs are bad. Upside down, worse. Full blocks, terrible.
Ooh.
What's happening?
I don't like it. Please, can we go play Doomcraft?
I can't. I won't be able to connect to it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because I told you why. Because of the refreshing thing.
Oh, does it refresh if you change? If you decide that you need to.
It's past 7 now, so it's gonna refresh if I log out of this world, or if you end the Skype call, then we won't be able to go back. So just live with it.
Yeah.
This path is kind of useless because you only have one block to walk because of the
Should lights. I get making some TNT for no reason that is relevant to anybody watching this? What are you on about?
How about we just game mode it for the finale?
No, we don't cheat here.
We won't have enough sand.
I'm not using GI. We have 21 sand. I'm not using JEI, so I don't know how to do crafting. Oh, yes, I do. Is it 4 on the outside like that? Yay!
My shoulder is itchy. This is unbearable. And you said you wanted to build. Like a big house or something.
Yeah, what 5 pieces?
Oh, oof, that was close.
We still got some more meat.
I don't think we even took it out of the furnace.
There is some meat left in the furnace.
You
yeah.
You go on since last episode.
I did a bit.
For like 5 minutes.
No,
I did too, but just
I don't think the island
anything.
I don't think I did the island expanding. I think I did that between the last episode. Cause that took me ages. I can't remember when I did it, but I remember it took me ages.
Hey, on your tree farm, can you, like, make a path?
Can I make a what?
This would take way too long to do.
I don't think
we... we just stop here?
Yeah.
Because what I wanted to do is to have one of these wider paths, like, between these trees here where there's a wider gap, and then have a one-block path between the trees where there's a smaller gap connecting the paths together, but that would be bad.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I should make a path to the mob system.
I'm gonna game mode I'm gonna go mode spectator and just check it out quickly.
Check out what?
The mob system. The mob system. Tree. There we go. Woo! Right, okay, so it's another one on the first level. Oh, there are a couple of zombies on the second, and a creeper. Third, yeah. There's a creeper, a spider. Fourth, there is a spider. Fifth, there's nothing. And sixth, there is a... Four, there's quite a lot of here. The villager zombie, is he holding anything?
Are you sure that's a villager zombie or just a random zombie?
He just went away. He just despawned.
Yeah, it was a... load chunks. Unless you game rule it, right, load chunks.
And there's four skeletons, a zombie, and a creeper up here.
Hey, do you want to do one of those puzzle things that Connor did to me today? Why are you just spawn lightning?
I didn't. Oh, yeah. I'm joking. I tried to lightning strike you.
It won't kill me.
Do I want to do a what?
It only did 2 hearts.
I know, it's just fun.
May you please stop, because it can actually set something on fire.
I
can hear your game sound, I think.
Oh, no, it's just me going. I don't have any game sounds at the moment.
Can you please not?
I'll get back. 0, there we are. I'm gonna see what happens if I strike it down on myself.
It will do. It also hurt me because I was in the range.
It looks really cool if you look up at it.
Yeah.
That killed me quite a lot. Cause it's directly on me.
Wait, can you direct lightning strikes at other people now rather than just being able to like summon it to coordinates?
Hold on. Flash summon.
By the way, do you know why Connor to call my staff?
What in what?
Doomcraft.
Yeah, you can put it at coordinates. Doomcraft, what?
No, why did Connor take all my stuff?
I didn't know about this. What stuff?
I left some stuff in Death Games when I went to try kill him. And he took all my stuff from there. Because I had to go off.
I didn't know, so I can't tell you why. Wait, there's anything added to the game, isn't it?
I got hit by Skelly. It's actually quite a bit of stuff here. I'm surprised at the bad mob system making so much stuff.
Wait, what are you saying?
The mob system makes kind of quite a bit of stuff now.
That's good.
Yeah, I'll still do that. Okay, how long have we been recording for?
Which one is the Vindicator? You're in 1.11, there's a Vindicator. Is that the wizard?
What's the other thing?
Wait, hold on. The other thing is called Invoker.
Vindicator is the guard, and the Invoker is the wizard.
Invoker, okay.
Are you spawning one in?
No, I just wanted to know which one's which. I was just seeing if I could like the effect, like the, you know, like that effect that they do with like the teeth that appear out of the ground. If I could summon that.
So. Oh, I hate that. It does so much damage as well.
Wait, did you say it was the Vindicator was the wizard, or Invoker was the wizard?
Invoker. I'm pretty sure. I actually never played around with it. I've only seen this in video once.
Invocation. Fangs. Okay, I think it's Fangs.
Yes.
Yeah, oh, nice. That's amazing! Look, if I go into game mode C, slash summon. I know, slash game mode. Not even C, I just go into 3. And slide up, and then I do this.
Yeah.
Look at that!
Thing is, it doesn't direct anywhere.
I think I just need to go do this, like, watch this. If I like, you move along, I think it would do that, like... Hold on. So, there's Invocation...
That spawns a whole bunch.
So, there's an Invocation Illager, what's that? Oh!
Wait,
oh,
let me kill him. I'm gonna kill him! Oh, I'm gonna die, he just took half my health.
See if you get a totem from dying.
He actually just took half my health.
Did he?
In one hit, I think.
Do you have an iron sword?
No. Have a stupid stone one.
Hold on. Oh, game mode. I'll go in survival. We'll take him down together. Yeah, we'll take him out together. I've got food.
Quick.
Food in the chest.
He's spawning those little things. I killed him.
Did you get two? Yay! Even though we cheated him in.
He's actually really easy to kill.
There's still a Vex. There's a creeper, man. There's a creeper.
Light up there's still your Vexes. Area.
There's still Vexes. Vexes are everywhere. I hate these guys. I'm gonna die.
And I just killed them with a creeper. Super Vexes.
Oh, they're here.
I want to see how this totem works.
You just hold it in your hand or offhand when you die.
And
look, I'll just shoot you to death. Check this out. I'll just shoot you to death.
Oh, it doesn't really actually save you. Like,
yeah, but
it,
if
it
you
just
jump
gives you a bit of extra health.
It will. If you like, jump off a cliff, then it will. Like, did you die then? Like, did I take all of your health?
Actually, yeah, he took all my health and then just gave me extra four golden hearts and then regen, which I still have.
If I go and
took the totem away.
One and then fly up. Yeah, no, that's what it does.
That's a waste of time.
Well, no, because it saves your life once.
Yeah, but once isn't worth going and nearly dying for it.
Yeah, but there are loads of them. Right, watch, check this out.
There's
I'm dying.
Like three per thing.
And it saved me. See, it's good. I need to light up around here. And I've got regeneration.
Regen 2.
Yeah.
This mob system is going.
I know, at night time it's like, I got poison. I know.
It actually is better when it's day.
You know that in 1.11 you can get like suffocated to death. Like, stand up by this wall, stand here. If I place a block here, move. Can I place a block here? And then here, okay, then check this out.
No, you need 24 entities to be there.
Oh. Fresh salmon.
Coming at you. Oh, now he's coming at me.
Okay.
Oh, he's owning me.
I hate them. Could you cut down this tree?
So small.
We need to wait until they've all grown.
My XP.
What's your XP?
6 levels.
I'm on 9.
Yeah, but I just died recently. Right, how long have I been recording for? I think this is the end of the episode.
That means the last episode's next.
Why?
Because I don't have that much more time.
Oh, but I won't get to finish this path. Anyway, yeah, so next episode is the last one. Are we going to blow up the whole place?
We'll see. We'll decide between videos.
Yeah, well, see you guys next time.
Now. Bye.
Bye. Bye.